So that wicked Aminari roll, armbar thing. Going for the Aminari roll, we were in, there was a tie up, and just do the regular Aminari roll. Okay. So he rolls in, boom, spins in, bang, bad spot. Okay. So what happened was he's seen it come. He's here, they're tied up, he sees the Aminari roll coming, he backs his leg away. All right, when he backs the leg away, they still, both of them were grabbed onto each other's arm. I slowed it down. This guy threw this leg through. This leg spun around. Boom, hit the ground. Came over. Armbar. Okay, this could be set up, but it's like half convenience. Just, you know, if you went in there knowing the guy was gonna back his leg away, that solid grip on the arm could lead to this technique. But it's basically an armbar from guard, right? We're here, control, this leg is across center, and then he just spins the leg in, hit the ground, rotate over. Okay, so the functionality of it is the exact same as the guard armbar. Just the setup was wild, because dude took no breaks, flowed right into it. Started out, collar tie, they're both gripping on each other's arms, go ahead, backs it away, boom. Madness. Okay, so one more time, slow. Tied up, mutually grabbing arms. He steps in, leg comes through, and this one, it came from there. Big spin, boom, stopped here. Took a few seconds of, wow, that looked amazing. Then the guy rolled through for the tap. The video is way longer than the submission. Subscribe, buy my shit, new camo stuff.